I am Dr. Karl Slifer from the University of New Hampshire. I perform research here at Jefferson Lab, looking at the substructure of the proton and how the global properties of the proton arise from that substructure. Another particle of interest is the neutron. The neutron is very similar to the proton in that it has very similar mass, has very similar properties, except while the proton has a positive charge, the neutron is completely neutral, at least on a global scale. If you dig deep enough into a neutron, it has a substructure, and that substructure has patches of positive charge and negative charge. On the whole, they all cancel out and you're left with a net neutral object. The proton and the neutron together are the constituents, the basic constituents of the atomic nucleus. So the nucleus, if you look at any element in the periodic table, the nucleus of those elements are composed of a certain number of protons, a certain number of neutrons. Certain configurations work, you can't have just an arbitrary number. But any element that you look at is going to be, the nucleus is going to be composed of these positively charged protons and the neutral neutrons.